Governor Kemp, you should be ashamed of yourself. I'm at work today. And I just got the information that Kemp, I can't even call him Governor Kemp, is reopening Georgia on Friday and then opening everything up on Monday. I'm so upset that I'm not going to take my mask off. I mean, I don't even want you to see the cuss words that are coming, that could be coming out of my mouth. Do they not understand that we are coming to work under these conditions? This is what I'm wearing. I just had to reclaim this. This is my new, I'm doing all of this stuff, all this. I've got to protect myself to come in here and to take care of patients and to try to help to flatten this curve and to try to keep people that need to go to the hospital going to the hospital. Mm. I mean, we're risking our lives every freaking single day.
Man, they're risking their lives every day. Y'all don't want to stay home, but okay.
And they're reopening Georgia on Friday in 4 days. Why not just open it today? It's a slap in the face to those of us who are coming in here with inadequate PPE. It's a slap in the face to us that are coming out here taking care of COVID positive patients. I mean, even the, I'll call them healthcare workers. Those are the people that come and clean up after everything that we do.
People come going to work every day. These nurses, these doctors, these workers in the hospital, putting their lives on the line, going up there doing all this stuff, when all they want y'all to do is to stay home, to be safe, to keep yourself safe, y'all family safe. But y'all won't do it, but y'all get a wonder.
Governor Kemp, you should be ashamed of yourself. Anybody who is in alignment with what you, I'm going to just talk about Georgia, you, Governor Kemp, are doing. You should be ashamed of yourself. We are risking our lives out here. I mean, I feel like I could cry. I'm taking my clothes off at the front door. My husband has a tub sitting at the front door. I take my clothes off when I walk in the door and run upstairs and take a shower before I can even touch him.
Man, y'all hear that? This lady doing the same thing every day. She going to work dealing with these patients who sick, who got the COVID-19. And then right when she get home, she taking off her clothes at the door. She running upstairs taking a shower before she even touch her husband, y'all. Come on, this lady telling y'all, stay home. Stay home, help these doctors and nurses out. These people out there trying to help y'all out. Come on, y'all.
And you're reopening massage parlors? Tattoo parlors? Why are we going through all this? Truly tell me, is the dollar more important than the lives of Americans, than the lives of our world?
Man, do y'all hear what that lady just said? Is the dollar more important than the lives of the America, than the lives of the world? Man, that's deep. What she said right there was, that hit hard, man. Come on, y'all. We gotta be smarter than this. Y'all need to use y'all head. It's common sense, man. Stay your butts at home, man. This world ain't gonna get better till we do what we gotta do. Till y'all see it, ain't nobody else gonna see it. But me and my family and stuff, man, we doing what we gotta do. We at the house, man. We chilling. Forget all that other stuff.
What are you all thinking? Why are you doing this to us? How can this still be about money? Just money. That's all this is. Please stay home, y'all. Stay home and protect me and everybody that's doing what I do, including environmental services. We are doing our best with nothing.
Man, she just said they doing their best with nothing. Trying to help y'all. do these people a favor and stay your butts home. That's all she asking. You can see the pain in this lady's eyes, man. I feel so bad. When I woke up this morning to see this message, what, man, it hit me hard, man. Also, I got to do a reaction to this. Come on, y'all, stay at home.
I think I've had this mask for a week. I just threw out my N95 because when I did a COVID test today, the lady coughed on me. Please, y'all, stay home. Please stay home. Please stay home. Please, y'all, stay home. Please stay home. Please stay home.
Stay home, America. You hear this, lady. If you out there in Georgia, you know they just reopened y'all up a week ago, man. Y'all do what you do, stay home, man. Y'all out there, I hear about y'all going out buying Jordans, going to these stores and all that, man. Leave that stuff where it's at. Because what you doing, you buying Jordans, but you die tomorrow, then what you got? You bought them Jordans for nothing. Come on, use y'all head, man. Like I say, it's common sense up there. Y'all got to use it, man. Stay home, man. We all trying to fight this pandemic situation. And as this lady said, she pleading with y'all. Stay home, boy. This your boy, man, Neo, the skinny guy from Neo TV. I'm asking y'all, just like she asked y'all, stay home, man. We got to fight this. This world ain't going to get better till we do what we got to do to make it better. And if that's for us to stay home, man, stay home. I'm praying every day for y'all, man. Every day. I'm asking God to watch over this world, to make this world a safe place again. Man, I pray so much, man. Thinking about my son, my parents, my sisters, my brothers, their kids, man. Just thinking about the people in this world, man. We got to do better, man. Stay at home. All that protesting that y'all doing, man, leave it alone. Man, just do what asked this lady asking y'all. Y'all seen her? And I know she from Georgia. And she said that she was talking to the people from Georgia. But I'm talking to everybody. Stay home, man. If it ain't meant for you to be out there, if you ain't working, if you ain't, you know what I'm saying, keep your kids safe. Keep your family safe. Make sure your mom, your dad, them, man, because that's the older people. It's affecting them more. But, man, stay home, man. It's your boy, Neo, the skinny guy from Neo TV. And I'm asking y'all, stay home, man. And if you happen to watch this video and you're coming to Neo TV for the first time, hit that subscribe button. Like, comment, dislike if you don't like it. Hit that share button and share with all your friends and your family. And hit that notification bell so you can stay up with Neo TV. I'm trying to get this channel to do numbers and stuff, man. So I can show y'all how much I love y'all and I respect y'all, man. This is from your boy Neo from Neo TV. And I'm signing out. Man, I love y'all.